breakfast with Dole this morning, and left there and headed back over to Alabama to the Talladega Grand Prix Raceway. They're having a small bike track day. I think they'll have the big bikes as well, but figured I'd check this out. I got paid up at the gate. As soon as they stop running the track, we'll be able to cross it and get over in the pits. Check out these small bikes. Big bikes here too. I really just want to see the small ones, but got some big ones too. I've only seen this one from the road. About to wrap it up at the track. It was definitely worth coming out here and checking it out. Looks like now I need a looks like I want to get another 250 or 300. The Groms and Z125s were cool too, but they only let them run on certain days, and it ain't many times a year they let them run. So 250, 300, 400s get to run with every bike day. So it looks like that's gonna be the way to go.